Hi guys, good morning. Right now, I don't even know what time it is. 9:40. I gotta catch the train at 10:01. Today is the National Independence Day of Sweden. So we're gonna do lots of fun things today. I'm just looking for my lift, my shoes. Just gotta no shoes in the hostel. I gotta grab my shoes and gotta go run and catch this train. I will see you guys in a minute. All the stairs.
No escalators at the royal palace.
No. Alright, let's see. What we can see. Oh, it's like a suspicious alleyway. And a door.
And an arrow.
And an arrow. Oh, I guess we have to go that way.
I think so too.
There must be no other way. Yeah, we were here yesterday.
Yep.
At this part. Go to the dungeon.
Oh.
So we saw the dungeon, but we couldn't take any pictures. It's just like Swedish crowns and swords. I just got this water, and it's really good. Yum yum. At the grass. I am having a very wholesome time looking at all these animals.
Nice.
So cute.
Thank you.
last left off because my camera died and then my phone died, but I got the rest of the celebration that we went to today at Skansen. Got to see the king and the queen of Sweden and the crown princess and all that cool stuff. Yeah, so we went to the palace and then we went to the Skansen celebration for Nationaldag in Sweden. It's their national day of independence. Super fun. I'm pooped. But we went to a food truck called Geronimo's food truck here in Stockholm, and oh my god, it was like a burrito from home. I'm just trying to edit this because I realized, yeah, my camera died and I have to go to Visby, I think, pretty early tomorrow. It's just a traveling day tomorrow. I don't know what else I'm going to do. I had to get blister packs because no matter what shoes I wear, my right foot always gets a blister. So, fun times. That's okay. Doesn't bother me in my hiking shoes, so maybe I'll just wear my hiking shoes and look like a touristy tourist, you know? But that's okay, you know, comfort over fashion. So that way I can do my hikes later in my trip. Bye guys! I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. And yeah, I hope your day was lagom, just right. Bye guys, see you later.
Oh, okay, statue.
Damn, okay, Daniel.